what I'm going to show you is just a little video of one of our pitchers who, this is her, and really she's pitching, and when she starts to pitch, she just really starts to get out of control. But we like to go back and kind of assess video and watch, okay, she's trying to stay in her routine. She's trying to focus here and trying to regroup and gather herself, but not doing it very well. She took a really, really shallow breath as she came back right here. You can kind of see her shoulders drop, but it was very, very shallow, not exactly what we want, and not in the timing that she wants either. Okay, so she did that, walked the batter, catcher's trying to calm her down, and now she has a little bit more time to gather herself. You're gonna see her take a breath right there, okay? You're gonna see her dive in, take a little bit of a breath, and again, not the deepest breath that we wanted, but definitely better than the first one and at a better time, to where she's not, you know, then rushing right into her pitch. So more time to settle down, more time to come back in and throw a strike. So again, not ideal, but definitely this is a freshman here just really working on her routine and trying to get herself locked into a better breathing space there.